guys, welcome back to a new video. Today we're actually back at the veteran rehab centre down in West Sussex, Surrey Way. So yeah, we're not going to explore exactly the same bit we did last time, but see if we can get into the other part where all the bedrooms are kept, where all the restaurants and bars are. So yeah, we'll have a look, see if we can get in, and we'll catch you when we're inside. Just need to watch for if there's any sensors put in. It's huge, isn't it?
Yeah. Pretty much a door over here.
That's cool, then. Main canteen, but we just served it up, hadn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, that's
enough. Stinks. Watch out, slippery, it's water there.
Yeah.
Sorry?
Porridge, roast chicken, sour chicken, chili con carne.
A bit plain.
Whole milk.
Tonight's highlights. Oh, unless this is it. Can you smell that? Bloody hell, it's huge up here. Showers in here. There's baths. Someone's living there.
I don't know what's in that
shower. No, that's true. Give it a sniff. I'm going to go too close up, isn't it?
This is huge.
It is, isn't it? You don't expect it to be this big. Proper stinks in it.
The mold,
isn't it? Yeah. That goes all the way to there as well. Proper grim. So this must have been where they all stayed, didn't it?
Yeah.
Because the other side
is where they like
visited. Yeah. Probably if we go in order, then they're going to be exactly the same, aren't they?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, all... Anything in it?
Ooh,
huh? No, they're not. They've all got their own sink. It's literally right, right by the main road there, because you've got the fence there. It's like drying room and toilets. Yeah, it's brilliant. It's huge, isn't it? Yeah, yeah. Come from?
What?
Remembering where you come from.
Yeah.
Iron board.
Alright. I don't trust
it, you know. So I don't know what that building is, yeah. Look how bad the floor is. There just must be another building too here. It's still in the grounds of it all, isn't it? Yeah, and all the windows. No, it's still, and that's all gone. Oh, there. Did we go this side? I don't know if we went this way or not. I wonder if there's a date. June 2023.
Oh, that's for ages.
Yeah. stairs there. Yeah, because that's the main house. It looks like CCTV just there as well.
Yeah.
Maybe there's more showers. Yeah. It's really got a bath, isn't it?
Yeah,
I don't think there's anything. Just rooms, isn't it? Parking now, have they really?
No.
Like,
but imagine if I can't get dropped off, but then you're going to have to
fuck. Nah. That's just more stairs. Runs on runs, isn't it? I'm fucking able to go now. So we must be below the top section, aren't we?
Nothing.
It's pretty sharp. Turn the torch off so they're not. Oh, bloody hell, you're scaring me. Yeah, we're we'll be right next to the road there. Go down then. I don't even know what we've been to now. Oh, I'd say just right outside. And that's going to be right in the open, won't it, then? Yeah, it's left and right. You can see it apart from the hand now. Just showers. And so they smell it again, don't they? Sitting showers. Electrical. It's like a bit more of a like a medical ward, isn't it?
Yeah.
That is cool. Oh, bar. Quite cool.
You've had
them 13, that's a large one. Oh no, it's range 23. Oh, that's just Airbexes. That's a brand new wish.
Dream on.
Oh, vehicle wedge.
Can't drive. What's that say? Something's a lift.
Pan's a lift. Pan's a lift as well.
I don't know what it is.
That is this one.
This has just been another.
Stash of money.
Nah, it's just a pipe. It's just been the kitchens. It's just there as well. Well, razor. Thank you.
shut from the outside, I think.
Little shop.
Be careful of the floor though. It's a bit dodgy. That's just toilets. Fancy curtains. Toilets.
I'm kind of don't really know where I've been now. Did we come down from the stairs? We did, didn't we? Yeah. Well, it's easier than getting out the other one. This looks very more medical, doesn't it? Yeah, treatment room. Ceiling panels. They've got a lot of treatment rooms, haven't they?
Mm.
Considering like this side and all the other side. Where we come from.
Wait, how the fuck did we get here?
That's the main door, we've just gone come around here.
Oh,
went up that side, didn't we, I think? I don't know. So you've seen that as well, the carpet in that, where the club bit, was the same carpet as the main, like, building on the other side. Because it's that, like, ready carpet that we saw. Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. I mean, I don't know what's over this side, if we've been over this bit or not. Oh, it stinks again. Because this carpet, it's the same. This looks like another bar, doesn't it? It smells so bad. It's like that on that house we went to, isn't it? Yeah, this is the same carpet in that,
yeah.
The booklet on the other bit. That's mouldy as anything. That's just bathroom. Is it worth getting down there? Oh no, it's not.
No?
Nah, just Christmas tree. Look at the floor. Another bar. You haven't been into that section either yet, have we?
Hello?
You haven't been into that building. The CCTV is just there.
I just got myself one of the hero bars.
Huh?
At least get myself.
Yeah, I know. I only thought, oh, I saw that old. Look at the floor. It's complete, but isn't it? I've got one if you want one at home. I've never used.
I've got one at home.
No, have you?
Yeah.
I don't normally wear them, I just thought, because obviously the last time I came here,
yeah.
I thought I'd better just so then if someone does see me.
Bit as big.
Hmm?
Bit as big.
Yeah. Yeah, that would have been the light. So I don't know if we can get over into that. Might be easier going into that. Oh, I just have a quick look.
Duvet.
Duvet, eh?
town and provide someone clothes.
No point going upstairs because it's just rooms.
Yeah.
Extra virgin oil. Extra virgin de-olver.
God knows. Oh, they're actually rims this time. Yeah. These are a bit more fancy than the other ones, aren't they?
Yeah,
they are.
Shambles and toilets inside.
Mm. I think these would just all be the same, probably. Mattress and all.
Yeah, I was going to say, I just thought we've looked at one that's got a mattress in it.
The clothing.
You got that set?
Yeah. Had a smart TV.
Yeah.
Weird how they've got all the keys in the drawers, haven't they?
Yeah.
Are these just bathrooms? Yeah. I don't know, just more. That's disabled rooms, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
They've got bigger doors, I assume.
Yeah.
They've got bigger bathrooms, haven't they?
Yeah.
Mould everywhere. Well clean. Looks new. So why they're all in bathrooms, though, isn't it? Because this must have been a room at some point.
Yeah.
Huh?
We don't have a kitchen in there.
Mm. There's still rooms along this way, isn't there? Still rooms.
Yeah.
No bedrooms upstairs as well, aren't they? So. Thank you.
rooms upstairs, no point going up there, is there?
No, not really.
Hmm?
Yeah, seeing the security's off.
Yeah. They're normally they're all flashing, aren't they?
Yeah.
These will complete the story as well, aren't they? Like, this whole room's complete, but of cool chandelier. Fancy. I'm surprised they're not destroyed. That's when, yeah. That's a cooler looking one up here. Sorry? Mmm. That someone's pulled it up, isn't it? I've been in there. I should see it there. Mould on that, guys. We've been through here, because we went up them stairs, didn't we?
Yeah.
This is back to the main entrance. Because we went through that way, didn't we? This is probably the first bit we come in, isn't it? That door.
There's drawers.
Yeah. Aprons.
Mm-hmm. You were one of the crocs. Look at them bad boys. Crocs.
What is that? I don't want to touch that. Ink bottle, Epson.
Ink.
That looks very red.
It's yellow.
Be careful, it's wet along here. Jump into these bits, have we? Because that's where we're parked, just over there. Might be able to get around. Huh? But yeah, look at that. Some of them are. They're just hand sanitizer.
Soap.
Soap. Now tap. I don't know what that stain is on the floor. Yeah. Don't look nice. Hello.
You alright?
Yep. Just about. Yeah. Yeah, it won't be long.
Alright. Nah, that's fine.
Yeah. Yeah, alright, I'll see you in a bit. I live right there, yeah. Yeah, that's what I reckon to get into that other building. Anything in there? Some water?
Mops. Fancy showers. There's storage, isn't there, this bit?
Screwed shut that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's empty.
I take all like the hospital beds are actually taken because they're worth more money than the...
Yeah, normal wooden. Yeah, they're completely empty, aren't they? Someone's already done the same. Bars on that, that window. Might not be, might be what's behind it. Oh yeah. I was thought on that one. In that building.
But it might be the same sort of principle. Just going back into the other one now, isn't it?
Back into that main building.
So
yeah. This was the main section. Huh? Mm.
sea cod.
You can get on the roof there. You're on top of the camera, so it's there. That's the only camera at the whole thing, isn't it?
I saw some by the roof, I think.
Oh, did you? Deck chair as well there. That's just, huh? Yeah, we just parked over there. That's it. So guys, that is the Vetman Rehab Centre again. So hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Cheers, guys.